gonna be playing Lunch Lady, and actually, as you can see, I am in different clothing because my original intro got lost. So now you have Future Mira giving you an introduction to the video. But basically, today we are gonna be playing Lunch Lady. I've never played it, but it seems fun. It's like a horror game, and well, I mean, actually, technically, I have played it, but the video you're gonna watch is me never playing it. So yeah. But anyways, guys, I hope you enjoy it.
Alrighty, we are in the game now. Alright, what if this is like Granny when she hears like everything? I wish it would have been something. Hallway A, hallway B. We're gonna go to B first.
Oh, I heard something. I don't know what it is. Is there like anywhere you can hide in here?
I don't know, but this is scary. I'm trying to just find the stuff real fast. Amira.
What?
Is this you? Jay left and I can't find her.
Why do the characters look like this?
I just got that key and I can't.
I'm sorry, did she just say something about a key?
I don't know, but yeah, I don't know what she's saying.
I went to the store and I hear weird noises.
Let me open it.
Oh!
We're good.
I thought I heard her. It sounded like she was being like,
you know, I don't know where Jay is, and she's gonna come out and scare us, like, out of nowhere.
Is there anyone?
Oh, there's a book right here! Yeah.
I'm turning my flashlight off.
All right. Well, it seems like Jay found a key. Yeah. She can actually play.
It scared me. This game she can play, but she can't play other games.
I know. It's the weirdest thing. I hate this game. Oh, we can't go down the alley.
Can't go there.
Why do we look so creepy? I think we're gonna be the one scaring the lunch lady. Ah!
Hi.
There she is.
What? How'd you get in from there? What?
I don't know.
Those were locked.
Can you try opening this door? You have the key.
Is there like somebody on the other side watching us?
Go closer to it. What am I here for? Oh my gosh!
What?
Careful! She was right there! She just came to me! You need to hide. I don't know what you need, but you need to hide.
I don't know how to hide. There hasn't been anything that I can hide in so far, but I'm just gonna stay in this bathroom and hope.
I'm on the floor dying.
Has been.
I think she's getting caught, but I'm gonna crawl to the bathroom because I'm like half dead here.
I don't know if I'm okay to leave or not.
No, don't leave.
Why? I always get stuck in places and I'm just always hiding.
Wait, hold on, where are you? Where are you? I'm like, oh, there you are.
You scared me! What the heck?
Help, please!
No, get out of here, you freaking weirdo! You freaking just crawl in here like
please
that?
Help me!
The lady's bathroom!
No, she's
get out of here!
Okay, I'm sorry.
I'm dying. Like, that's the lunch lady? She crawls on top of it? I thought she literally was an animal. Pop, come back over here. I guess. Stop doing that! You look disgusting!
Please help me!
Oh,
help me!
Help me! Why is there no freaking tutorial on this? What the heck?
Can you help me?
If you can stop moving, sir. Hello, sir. I'm gonna have to ask you what you're doing here this late at night crawling in the bathroom.
Oh, nothing. I wanna just leave now.
Can you be bait for me, please? I really can't help you. I don't know how.
Well,
can you find me?
Can you please find a way to help me?
Found your ball.
Oh my god, there's two? There's a health pack over here. I don't know if maybe that might help. Let's try. Yes, see? There, I got it. I hear her.
Yeah, I hear her too.
Turn off your flashlights, you freaking caterpillars!
Turn it off!
No! Guys! Turn your flashlights off! Turn them off! Turn them off! Turn them off! Turn them off! Turn the flashlights off!
There!
Oh my gosh!
Oh
my gosh! Oh my gosh! Just to turn your freaking flashlights off.
I turned mine off. It was Jay.
He almost got me freaking killed.
I'm trying to. I don't know.
I don't know where the heck she went. All right, who's the one? Who's
me? Me. Right here. I'm in front of you.
I need help.
All right.
What are you doing?
I'm getting up.
He's doing the Thriller.
Can I get help?
Oh no, we don't have a medkit for you. You're just gonna have to crawl around.
All right.
They're just crawling around like freaking worms.
All right, I found a medkit. No!
Oh my god! 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 I'm leaving!
Please! Oh! Run! Run! Mom, what is she doing?
I don't know. I turned my flashlight off.
She found me!
She found you! Oh my gosh! I'm in the bathroom! Don't come in the bathroom! That's where I'm at!
No!
I'm just hiding in the bathroom!
No!
Am I good to leave the bathroom?
Just
don't go in the bathroom.
She's like kind of angry right now. I can't find anything else. Oh, I found another med kit.
Yeah, you can heal Jay.
Do I want to use it on her?
Excuse you?
Amira! I feel like it's safer. Ooh! Anyways, I believe that it's better for your safety to remain.
Oh my god, okay, she's over there, Amira.
You know what?
Do you have eyeballs or not?
I don't know.
She's not over there.
It's red.
It's kind of a weird question to ask.
Oh, Jared, what is she doing here?
Did you close that?
Yeah, I closed that.
I know you close that.
Oh, I found a bug! She might be coming here now.
Uh-oh. Where is she? Where is she?
I don't know, but I'm running.
Run!
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 Can I hide in here?
Close the door behind you! Close the door!
I think she's dead. She doesn't really chase for very long.
Okay, okay. I'm scared. I don't wanna...
I hear her, so I'm just gonna leave. I didn't find her, though.
Can somebody keep watch?
Where are you?
Oh! I found a key!
Why are you guys finding everything? I don't know.
I haven't found anything.
Well, Jay, why don't you heal her so she can...
No, I'm good, actually.
You're good on the floor?
Yeah. I think it's better for my safety.
It is. She doesn't. She ignores you if you're crawling on the floor.
Yeah. Maybe she just don't crawl on the floor.
Yeah, seriously. Why is this school so dirty? They just throw books all on the floor over here.
Oh man, I hear her. Well, where'd you go?
I'm like deep inside of nowhere.
What? The key! Yay!
Amira, Jay scared me like crazy. I just saw something. Flying. Oh my god! What's going on? Somebody found something!
See, I told you it scared the heck out of me! You freaking found something? You found a med kit and it made like a noise and I thought something had dropped and I thought
oh, you wanna be healed, Jenny?
And it scared me!
How do I heal?
I'm so jumpy.
Ah! What's that noise?
Can I hide in here or something? Or what's the point of these?
You gotta keep an eye out if she's coming.
What are you guys doing over there?
I'm healing.
Meeting
her.
Up in the hallway.
She healed! Condition. She's healed!
She's getting up. Did you push her on the floor? Ah! Closet.
She got me, but she didn't get Jay. She was in the way.
Time to test the theory.
Oh man, look at her. She's wearing a dress though. Why is she wearing a dress at work?
Did you guys both die again?
Yeah. Why is she wearing a dress? Isn't she supposed to be working, like killing children?
Am I dead?
She can't look good while doing it.
Yeah, I guess. She's going back to the front of the school. Can I know which room you're at so I can crawl there?
I hear her. I don't. Oh, she's right there. Who's crawling on the floor? Wait, I think both of you guys are right too.
Yeah. Oh, I think so you found your
who's
mom.
Who's the one in this hallway? Is it you, mom?
Yeah, she's in the hallway. I'm in the front of the school.
Don't come over here. Don't come over here, girl. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god. Please open. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man, that's so like Sarah Paulson over here.
Press F.
Ah! No.
Dang it. We all died.
She whacked me.
You can use your med kit on yourself?
I have a med kit, girl. Yeah, that's right. Run away. Your dress looks
whack. Oh, I didn't know you could use it on yourself.
Anyways.
Man, I would have kept mine.
Go ahead and heal
me. Really?
Yeah.
Man, I was trying to go on a streak for not getting hurt.
Oh yeah, she's with me right now. She just walked on top of me. She completely ignores you if you're crawling. She's coming towards you again.
I got lost. So what, can we see like what we found so far?
Oh yeah, there's four
pages,
on top.
So we need six more, and then we have S for key.
I have a B key. Okay, are you gonna come and camp me? Oh, you can't. You don't have a med kit.
I got one.
I'm in the front of the school. Do you want me to crawl in the back or what?
You. I don't really know what the front of the school is. This is where
we started.
I am.
Go. I will keep an eye out this way. If she comes, you just drop it. It feels so much better now.
I found a staircase key.
Oh yeah, I probably have
this one right here. Yay, yes sir.
All right, let's go.
I'm gonna go downstairs first. Is she down here? It sounds like she's really down. Paul, can you like slow down?
Where is she? I'm running.
Paul, run, 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 run.
I'm running.
Run, run, run,
I'm running. Run. No, don't come in here. No. She throws a pen at you. She throws pens, so you gotta dodge them, okay? I'm just saying, you know. Why do I keep dying? This is a hard game, man.
It'd be funny if I turn my.
Hey, there's a med kit right next to me in the cafeteria.
Is that you?
Yeah, get that med kit right there. Get that med kit. Yeah.
No!
No! Get away! Get away from here. She went in. She went inside the building. I'll tell you where she goes. Yeah. Okay. She left. She left.
Well, just get inside this room.
Oh, no, she's coming back.
Paul, get your freaking head out of my room.
Can you heal me through there?
Oh, she's coming back. She's coming back.
Wait,
Paul.
Is she coming back? No, she's not coming back. She's not in here. No.
Get in! 3, 2,
come on!
One!
Okay, close. Okay. Heal me!
Stop moving!
Let me poke my head through. Oh, yeah, she's coming. Oh, she's
Turn
coming straight
off!
To you!
Turn your light
oh, shoot!
Turn your light off!
No.
Turn your
She's in the room with you, isn't she?
No, she left.
How?
I don't know, man. I'm sneaky.
How did...
Turn your light off! Stop looking through there.
Well, I fucked my head through.
I gotta go find another freaking health kit.
I'm so scared. I don't want to turn my light on ever again.
Oh my gosh. This is upside down. I don't know.
Oh, I found a book! Yes!
I'm going first. Hi.
Oh no, she's gonna come now.
Why?
Because we found a book. I don't know, she gets mad when we find them. We need a key or something.
Oh yeah, we need to go upstairs.
Oh my god, freaking scared
gosh.
Me. It scared the
yeah,
the
see,
poop
that's,
out of me.
Imagine that, but they come
Can
up
you like open a, it? Oh yeah, alright. So you have the stairway key.
Is that what?
Hey guys.
Or is that what I'm
So there's stairways downstairs. There's downstairs if you want. All the way downstairs.
There's a lot more hiding rooms. Oh yes, principal's office key. There's a lot of hiding rooms up here.
Why is there so many doors?
Let me find another med kit. Stack! Yeah, I found our page. I think we did a pretty good job.
Yeah, no,
I'm
we're not.
I'm probably gonna die now.
Yeah, please. There's no medkits
oh,
inside.
Oh man, I think we're doing such a great job in here. Nothing can stop us now.
Why would you say that?
Just trying to make it more intense for us, guys.
Oh boy, yeah, it's just me. I know I scared
the poop
out of
you. You gotta put a bell on you or something.
No, thank you.
That's true.
Ah, stairway key. Hey, Amir, you should leave the stairway keys open. Oh, Megan, come grab it, because I suck. You don't die as much.
Where are you?
Over here.
Oh, no!
What?
She's there! She's coming up the stairs.
Oh, hey. That was here, hiding.
Yeah, I know, Paul. I'm trying to find stuff if you don't mind.
I'm so scared right now. I don't know what to do.
Didn't I find that? Oh, man, I'm scared.
Oh.
Run, 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 run. I have to go there. No.
Oh my gosh, she's over there.
Stop. Oh, man.
It's okay, you got a med kit. I'm going in the. I'm literally in the darkness right now because I'm hiding because you got killed. No other reason.
You're what?
I'm hiding because you got killed.
Okay. Well, yeah, I did that multiple times.
I can't see a thing. Like
we only need 2 more papers and another med kit. I died.
I got a med kit.
Oh!
Can I give it to you?
Alright! You can't put me down. Where'd you go? Could she stop screaming? Like.
Yeah. Why does she scream like that?
Oh no! She's up there. She's coming.
Okay, I just put the sound on, and her steps are very loud right now next to me.
Man, I'm happy. Paul, where the heck are you?
I'm hidden in a room for since you died. It's because I keep hearing footsteps like really loud.
So can you grab a health pack? No, girl, come on. No. Ah!
So she's getting better at killing.
Man, I didn't have a med kit this
Where
time.
Are you so I can heal you? I don't want this med kit. I don't want the whole pressure on me. Is that you?
Yeah. Wow, you came fast. You came so fast. You left like that. I got you, Amir. I got you. I'm here.
I am not State Farm. This is the same spot. Amir, I think we need to go upstairs.
Yeah, I'm just hoping.
What is this nasty thing that's going on in the lunch?
I'd like to get some of that.
No. Okay, I think you have to go downstairs. You have the key for the stairway.
What?
There's a level we haven't gone to. It's
no,
you. You have the key.
Ah! Are you thinking about the middle?
I found a new spot. I don't know. I hid in the bathroom. I don't know if that counts. I'm in the bathroom.
Oh, we haven't been to the middle floor of the other part of this.
Oh my gosh. Ah! What the frick? Holy freak!
You got smashed.
No, okay. Hold on. She turned off her light. She turned off her light, okay?
She turned off her light?
Yeah, she doesn't have a light anymore. I couldn't see it. I couldn't see her at all. Oh no. No, never mind. She has her light. How did she find me? I was literally in the bathroom stall.
Where are you, Paul?
She closed the door on me. I'm literally stuck in the bathroom now.
All right, well, we need 2 more pages, and I haven't been able to find any more health kits, so that really sucks. I hope that the game doesn't end.
Oh, she's going through doors. My gosh, she's running. She's running really fast. I've never seen her run that fast. Did you find a key or something?
No, I turned my light on and she screamed, but I don't know if that was the same thing, but she's like, no! No!
It was the same thing. It was the same thing. You did something that made her mad.
We almost did it.
Well, we did pretty good, Amira.
I think we did pretty good. I think that you guys should die less and stop using so many health packs. All right, well, I guess that's the video for today. I think we did pretty good. I wonder how I would do by myself, though.
Are you saying that I'm a noob?
Anyways, now you helped. Anyways, guys, comment down below if you guys want a part 2 to this. This is it. Let me know. I really hope I see you next time. Bye.